Hi folks, Dr. Mabali here. Welcome to Cancer Healing Vlogs. So Hahn's classification is done on DLBCL, diffuse large B-cell lymphoma, to classify between GCB, non-GCB, germinal B-center, which has got good prognosis, and non-GCB types. IHC is used. Three markers are used, CD10, BCL6, and MUM1. CD10 positivity alone is enough for GCB types. CD10 and BCL6 is also GCB positive. However, if only BCL6 is positive but CD10 is not, then you do MUM1. With MUM1 positivity, it's indicative of non-GCB type. MUM negativity and those factors, it's GCB types. These are basic things. Cheers.